Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century, nuclear war has engulfed the planet. From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Main cortex online. Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. Working. Induce delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses. Limb actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program. Sergeant Rex Power Colt, you are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Wake you, motherfucker! Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me.
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our targets. Riot patch orders downloading.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. The Black Sector, that could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Get some!
Hello!
How's it going, everybody?
Welcome to Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon.
This looks nice.
One of my absolute favorite games ever.
Eat shit and die!
It's just chock full of sci-fi references and... I mean, case in point, Long Tall Sally from the beginning of Predator. The choppers are definitely not friendly.
Yeah, I wasn't sure for but a moment. Vibration feels so good in my hands.
I gotta admit, I didn't think you were gonna say hands for a sec there.
Well, I mean, it's only slightly above crotch. Whoa! I think that's scripted, right? Okay.
Down,
I was like, did I fuck up already?
I gotta do my shit. I'll find the bunker entrance.
I'm gonna have me some distraction.
Let's show them how.
I love that they got Michael Bay to play the lead.
Mark IV style, motherfucker.
Stop, motherfucker.
They nailed everything right now. The fucking music.
Yeah, it is definitely.
And now the equipping montage.
Do you need me to strip down and show you all the guns that I have? No, you have a lot of guns and a very sharp blade, which I'm going to use to push through your reach.
Very slowly. into you from your ring.
God damn, I'm on a rampage!
Well, I'm already excited for this game. This is my first playthrough.
Attachments go on your weapons. I love how sarcastic.
Yeah, is that what I've been doing wrong?
Acknowledged. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from
my legs. My goddamn legs.
That's the point.
Weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Press A to demonstrate your ability to read.
Thanks.
it's needlessly condescending.
That's terrific. Pressing A enables you to move.
Z-axis arc without touching the ground in between.
So jumping.
Crouch to go lower.
Activates your quadriceps and challenges your sense of balance.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
Just let me kill people.
Look around.
Engages one of your five senses to vital navigation.
Did you hear the fucking robot voice? Just to look around. Look around.
Moving allows you to go in many.
Move your head, you asshole. Something significantly slower.
Why?
Finally.
Alright. So this whole thing is just slathered in neon.
Are these tutorials
and with good reason.
Mayhem?
It's like all the best parts of Terminator and Universal Soldier and fucking like every 80s action flick ever.
Alright, well, I'm intrigued. Might have been all that intrigue and all I took earlier.
Tag enemies to track them more easily.
Is that to balance out the fuck it all you take for the rest of the week?
No, I'm just naturally high in that.
Okay, so yeah, you hit up on the D-pad. Every other Far Cry game brings up your camera or your binoculars or whatever.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
But if you look down at the guy you just killed, you can tear out his heart.
Hello.
You're gonna need those.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20. Nerd.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Dice?
Dice date back over 5,000 years ago with the D6. It's, yeah, that's your rock to distract people.
That's amazing. Hey-ya!
Stab in the face.
Satisfying. Give me your heart. And I don't mean take you to a nice Taiwanese restaurant. All right.
So yeah, I think the next one is chain takedowns.
Who's next?
After a blade takedown, you can
needlessly ripping off the fucking Terminator theme song. Yeah. So yeah, just take one guy down and then hold the thumbstick
like,
up, and you can automatically chain to others.
Oh goodness! That's crazy.
Yeah,
that's insane.
Just wait till you start getting like the shuriken takedowns and sidearm takedowns and whatnot.
Yeah, that's crazy. Okay.
Yeah.
So the cyber hearts are going to be for luring away the blood dragon once you finally get to them. So you're going to want to go that way. Go up the. So yeah, this was released. Assuming after the. One of the programmers of Far Cry 3 took the game mechanics or engine home and presumably just did a fuck ton of drugs and watched every 80s action movie ever over the course of the weekend.
Yeah, I could get that.
So yeah, being just like an Xbox Live Arcade title, it's a pretty short game, so we're just going to play the whole fucking thing.
Just run through it.
Well, if we do everything... like, all the collectibles and all of that takes probably 5 hours.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
So, But, I mean, in 15-minute increments, that's like...
Yeah, it's a fair amount.
That's a fair few episodes. But, yeah, now it's just, yeah, teaching you about your various abilities.
Right.
Cyber now points. Shooting bad guys is more fun than ever with cyber bullets.
Annoying. Press A to make these patronizing screens go away.
Oh, I love it. And this one is terrible. I love everything about this. So, fun fact, this is the gun from RoboCop.
Oh, that's sick.
So if you, so it's, your shuriken takedown is you press the right trigger after you use a takedown, and you'll fucking throw a ninja star at the next guy. Using your shuriken, a word synonymous with ninjas.
Okay, that's when I shoot. Okay, I see.
Yeah. If I think it's left bumper, you'll open up your weapon wheel. So you have the AJM, the Alex Murphy, the Alex Murphy, your 50 caliber sniper rifle.
Think this will get the job done?
You have a laser assault rifle. You just tossed a grenade! Oh no, it was a dice.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Whew. Yeah,
that could have been bad.
Oh, did he see me? Yeah, he did. Oh, what?
Oh, fuck.
I missed. Out
forever. Okay, so, if you crouch and, like, go around to the left, you can turn off the alarms. When the meter oh, shit. The never mind. I think they see you.
No.
None.
No, they just started to.
Oh, boy. Oh, no. They saw you. They saw
somebody.
They
see the dead body.
Stick down. Alright, so you have an automatic laser assault rifle, the Phasertron.
Well, my sensitivity's a little high. I have to play around with that.
Leave no enemies functioning.
I mean, there's a joke in there somewhere. This game makes plenty of jokes, so...
All the pieces are there.
I'll avoid that. Fuck, I love the reload animations too, just like spins the mag around his arm. The team. And you also have a sawed-off shotgun.
Oof. Okay, some heat over there. Oh, goodness.
So yeah, the other weapon you have is a shotgun. It's a fantastic shotgun.
Whoa!
Oh, boy.
What the fuck was that?
Goodness.
How
the fuck are you still alive?
It's like I said, whip the shotgun out for close quarters.
Okay.
It'll take those things down in one shot.
Noted. Let's get a little health in me.
Oh. That'd be your... Oh shit!
Oh,
let go!
Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Trying to get the shotgun. Oh, that just looks amazing.
I fucking love it. The reload animation is so much fun.
Yes.
Just flicking the shotgun shells into the receiver.
That is terrific.
Oh, I love it.
Let's get some hearts. They said I was gonna be a lady killer.
They said I was gonna steal hearts when I was older. I just didn't think it'd be literally. Oh, you got it already.
Oh.
Sometimes it doesn't play the animation because the body is just not in the position where the animation will attach to it.
Fair. What's some other hearts over here?
Oh, just in the gut. You also, you have Molotovs, or Molotoxes, I guess. There's a guy in the game.
I can't get a clear shot.
Oh, nice. Might want to heal.
Oh, yeah, holy crap. I'm just fucking flexing a goddamn. Okay, alright. Feeling a little better about this one.
Yeah, it's all just... You just gotta get used to it.
I was like,
just...
You're dead?
Shoot the guy when he's on the ground.
Let's make sure.
You fucking savage prick.
Oh, I could... God damn!
Explosive crates. They're all over the place.
Oh. Oh. Right.
Oh,
he was
open. Nice.
Okay. Now we're getting somewhere.
Fucking blue fire. Oh, you got a sniper over there.
Yeah, I'll take him over to get him.
Nice. So satisfying seeing the silhouettes disappear like that.
Yeah, that was really nice.
Oh, to your left. Oh, nice. Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, hello.
Time for healing.
This sniper is taking it. Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
Oh, it worked! That was a mistake!
Fantastic.
Alright. Let's try this one more time here. There it is. Alright.
Alright. You got two guys left.
Way to die on a job, dipshit.
Way to douche!
Way to die on the job, dipshit!
God damn.
I wonder how much fun Michael Biehn had playing this role.
Oh, wow.
Right over his head.
I was, like, so fucking sure of that shot, too.
And then punchline went over your head.
Objective complete.
One guy.
One grenade. I have a present for you.
Why didn't you tell us this was a mega force?
They were a mega force.
Happy birthday, fuckface.
Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Alright, well that's it for this episode, folks.
Oh, this game is terrific, yes.
Yeah, now we're opening up.
Just pulling fucking
down there and we're
ready to put a bullet in the big man.
Figure out what the hell is going on.
Spider's waiting for you.
Nice. All right. Well, thanks for watching everybody and tune in next time.
Later.